'Twas brillig, and the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the wabe. All mimsy were the borogoves, and the mome raths outgrabe.
Alice, we're ready to go!
Coming!
Keep an eye on Hayden to make sure he doesn't run off or anything, okay?
Rat sale.
Alice, look at this great book I found for you. If you get bored at the park, you can read your book. She looks kind of cute.
Seeing her before.
Well, how much is she?
I guess you can just have her. I don't need her for anything.
Too far, Hayden.
Okay.
Look at this book, Alice. It's so lame. Critical nature of the times to see, isn't that lame? Are you bored yet, Hayden? Hayden! Where'd he go?
Who are you?
Well, I don't really know. A lot has changed. You see?
I do not see. Explain yourself.
I can't explain myself because I'm not myself. It's very confusing.
It isn't.
Wait! Come back! I have something very important to tell you.
Fine.
Keep your temper. No. I would like to recite a poem to you.
Okay. Recite.
The poem goes like this. How doth the little crocodile improve his shining tail and pour the waters of the Nile on every golden scale. How cheerfully he seems to grin and neatly spreads his claws and welcomes little fishes in with gently smiling jaws.
That's nice. Don't you find this place strange at all?
Not a bit.
Well, it's strange to me.
You? Who are you?
You should tell me who you are first.
Why?
Well,
well, good luck to you. Whoever you are.